We're here in the bridge. This is the monitoring station which monitors numerous systems around the boat by means of various touch screens. Some of these screens are valued at over $10,000 a piece. So here at the nav station we have in the region of 30 pieces of equipment, all encompassing the latest technology. Okay. A few examples being the NIAD Zero Speed Stabilizer System, where they're at the dock, anchored in rough conditions underway, guests on board will always feel comfortable as the boat remains perfectly stabilized no matter what the conditions. The camera system, we have 11 security cameras, including the FLIR camera, which is based on infrared technology. It allows me to have perfect vision in times where I'm needed the most, at night and in poor visibility conditions. Needless to say, infrared technology also has the ability to do things such as seeing someone in the water when the naked eye normally wouldn't. Okay, the XM WeatherWorks program offers features such as wave heights, radar, Doppler radar, wind information, fronts, forecast, as well as current, and satellite images. The Furuno AIS, also known as Automatic Identification System. When entering busy ports, Europe having been some of the busiest ports that we've been in, this piece of equipment makes safe navigation through the ports an absolute pleasure. Information of most marine traffic, including vessel names, speed, and the course they're traveling at is all displayed on both my radar, charts, as well as my AIS display. Dreamer is a tri-deck vessel, and one unique aspect that sets her apart from many tri-decks of the same size is her full-length flybridge. With entertainment in mind, this has been spaciously laid out with a jacuzzi, barbecue, tables and settees with seating for 12, along with a fully equipped bar area including dishwasher, fridge, ice maker, and so it goes on. The master bath is everyone's favorite. It's a generous and inviting size with a fluid design along with a very tasteful and uniquely designed floor layout. It often results in a comment along the lines of, "Wow, what a room. I've never seen a bathroom of this size with such furnishings, even in a 5-star hotel." Now that I've had the opportunity to show you some of the features on Dreamer, I would welcome you to come on board at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. We will be there on display at the Hargrave site located at the Los Angeles City Marina Docks. I personally will take you on a tour and show you what sets this boat apart from the others.